Quietest of spots, but it is picturesque. And a nice spot to have lunch. Found this Caesar salad thing in a service station. It wasn't labeled vegan, but got tofu. And I've checked all the ingredients over and over, and yeah, it's all clear, so very nice. The only thing I'm missing is a coffee, so that will be another stop. Jersey helmet, no problem. The V25 comes out. Nice and moist. Tuck in the sack keeps us moist. And give it a wipe over. How's about that then? Well guys, as you've probably seen by now, I've had some major issues with the GoPro and the sound, and let's just say I'm fed up with sodding GoPros and Rode microphones, second one, FU Rode. Hopefully I've managed to salvage a lot of the footage, because a lot of it is riding anyway, as you probably would have seen by now. But anyway, onwards and upwards. I'm in Mons tonight in Belgium, MONS. And this is my room. Really nice hotel. I've not got the power on, but you've got your own shower and toilet separate in here. So I'm gonna have a little look in around Mons now, so I'll see if there's anything interesting to film. an interesting place. What are we chatting about? Surprise for you. Quite a cool bit of street, that. Turns out in Mon is an incredible city. Town, whatever it's to be. It's a cathedral. Plenty of vegan food. Lots of art everywhere. Nice to see. Another place I've fallen in love with. I want to come back. Yeah, it's really vibrant and a city that feels alive. See, I don't want to call it a city for, don't think it is a city, but gargoyles. I love gargoyles. And the balloons. Yeah. Everywhere you look, there's more to see. It's amazing. Proper fall in love with this place. This is the hotel. Martin's Dream Hotel. I'm bloody knackered. It's been a long day. But a good day. Any day under two wheels is a good day. It's a corridor again. I'm walking to a casino, isn't it?
I love it.